Now, I don't know if you guys are looking at the title here, but Cor, if you could please turn your direct your eyes towards the TV screen.
Oh, my eyes are pretty bad.
Can you read that for me, please?
I think it says Circle Strafe? Circle Strafe the video game,
Circle
right?
Strafe 3. Sword and Board Circle Strafe 3.
Yeah.
Hey, everyone. You know us as Unknif... Hey, we're Nephuncle.
We're Nephuncle, baby. That's way too hard to figure out.
We don't know how to reverse our names. We didn't think this intro through very well.
Yeah. We're playing Dark Souls 3, motherfuckers.
This game came out just shy of a year ago.
Yeah.
Neither of us have had the pleasure of playing this.
I played it for a little bit. I will have played up to Firelink. That's as far as I got. And I was like, yo, we should do a Let's Play
this. Yeah, we need to record this shit.
Get the fuck over
and
here
now. I was
now.
Like, please.
So we're playing this on the PlayStation 4. We're on offline mode, unfortunately, because I'm too fucking cheap to get PlayStation Plus. So, going to do it this way.
We're gonna do a playthrough. We're going to be trading off on deaths. Now, FromSoft Games, I think it's safe to say, at least FromSoft, as of late, is our absolute favorite game developer.
Fuck yes.
A fan of all the Souls games and Bloodborne. Just fantastic.
Yeah.
I have had no more than 5 minutes play time when the game first came out at my friend's house on his Xbox One.
Yeah.
I'm super excited to play this.
Yeah, his dick is super hard.
I can't,
right
like,
now.
Oh my god. I'm, like, not even half chub. I'm like 5/4 chub.
He has his cum all over the place.
It's getting real sticky over here, but it's okay.
Yeah, there's semen on everything.
Hang on. Cutscene of there was fire, and then there was ashes, and then people fought.
Yeah. The fire is becoming unkindled, and it's time for someone to
rekindle.
And
someone needs to kindle that shit. And you know what? I think we're up to the task.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what we didn't think about beforehand?
What?
What are we going to name our guy? See, now you know what name I want to go for, but you're incorporated in this.
Yeah. Well, like I said, we're going to be playing this on trade-off, so Kenan's going to be playing it for the first half, and then every time one of us dies, we're going to hand the controller over.
Except for the first portion of the game, because Cor's already completed it.
Yeah.
Because he pre-came a little.
Yeah, I was like, oh shit, Dark Souls 3, gotta play it. And I did.
So that turtle lady just died.
Yeah.
There's more of that iconic Dark Souls. Oh, also, you're gonna be hearing me sniffle a lot.
King
I'm sick.
Is a sick land.
I was sick like 3 weeks ago, and I just, like, finally was 100%, and then I got sick again.
Yeah.
But you know what? I can't wait any longer.
Yeah.
You guys will just have to deal with my grovelly, sexy voice.
Yeah, so I like Bloodborne a lot more for the game mechanics. I do like the Dark Souls games, so I haven't really gotten too much into Dark Souls, so I want to, like, know how it feels in comparison.
From what I can see, it looks faster than the other Souls games.
Yeah.
So that'll be good.
It looks like they took all the best elements of all the previous Souls games and just kind of put them all into this one.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what I'm kind of excited about, because every Dark
Souls...
Those
strapping young lads with those pointy hats.
Those are the Watchers of the Abyss or something like that.
Hey, I know this guy.
Yeah, it's Yorm the Giant.
I kicked his ass in Dark Souls 2, I think. Or is he a different one?
This is Yorm the Giant.
Is he new?
Yeah.
Oh. But it's the same idea.
He's
one
a giant
of the old
dude.
Giants that has no face.
Yeah.
I like where he has chainmail to protect his no face. Well, I gotta keep this error protected here.
I don't want to get scars on my nothing here.
I gotta keep the moneymaker looking fresh.
Gotta be on fleek, you know? Gotta be smash.
Was that the whole cutscene?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's still going.
I was gonna be like that. I mean, sure. They just showed, like, slow motion shots of a few enemy types.
Hmm.
That tiara has a black hole in it.
Yeah, it does.
And she's like, yo, I could use some black hole in my life.
Black hole, son, won't you come?
So edgy.
So dark, so soulsy.
I can't even become Cinder, man. My dad always told me I'd never become a Cinder.
I'll show him. I'll become the shiniest cinder in the world.
I've had a figurine of that guy sitting on my desk for like 6 months now, and I'm so excited to finally be playing this.
Yeah.
This is going to be good.
Yeah, this is going to be a fun playthrough.
I have beaten Dark Souls 2 probably like 30 times.
Character creator, let's go!
Name. Entry incomplete. That's not a very good name. How do I... What was that?
You can move the menu around so you can see it better.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
So smart.
Yeah.
Anyways,
L2 for caps.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Our name is going to be... I'm a big fan of, Oh, wait. Oh, no, we're not doing online for this. Okay, This is my staple for pretty much everything that will allow it, that has enough character spaces.
Yeah, I think you can fill the full bar up. Just try hitting a button and see how far you can go with the... Okay, that's it.
Nope. Four R's. Dinkle McButter. Butter? There we go, that's the name. Dinkle McButter. Is that how you spell butter?
Yep. B-U-T-T-E-R.
I don't know, I use margarine, I don't know. I've never looked at the word butter.
Really doesn't matter with character names and Souls games.
Dinkle McButter. Gender, male. Maximum. Age, young. Class? No, I was wanting to do knight because I am a classic sword and board guy. Mm-hmm. I do, like, dual wielding.
Yeah.
You chose Pyromancer for your first playthrough. Yeah. When I do my solo playthrough on the PC, I will be doing a Pyromancer because they're great.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I was talking to Adam... a coworker of mine and my friend, he said that as soon as you complete the first area, in the second area you get the Pyromancy glove, and right. You can be any class and become a Pyromancer as long as you're okay with being a different class for the first area.
Yeah.
So I think that's what we can do.
Yeah, that's generally how the Souls games go. It doesn't really matter what your first class is, because it's just what gear you get to begin with, and then after that you go whatever way you want. It's okay, an RPG. So.
Let's see here. We got Knight. I want Vigor's your health again, or... Vigor always was, and Vitality's your equip load, so Vigor...
They change every game.
Mm-hmm, like sort of what the stats are worth, what they affect.
Yeah.
Herald, is that the new... What is that?
It tells you everything above the...
Former Herald of Journeys to finish quest undertaken, wields a sturdy spirit and employs gentle restorative miracle. So yeah, he's like...
Cleric, almost.
He's like light, cleric light.
Yeah.
Huh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
Somebody who doesn't want to go like full pussy run, but they still want to have the...
Yeah, if you're a first timer to Souls games, it's
that
usually good
awesome.
To go... It's
that
usually,
outfit looks cool.
Yeah. It's usually good to go like a cleric, because you get extra heals that way if you're really bad at the Dark Souls games.
Man, why are the cool classes the pussy classes? Oh, I had a thought. We could do Deprived.
Whatever.
See how that goes.
Hey man, I'm down for it.
Wait, we get weapons as a Deprived?
Yeah, you get a club and a shield.
Not in Dark Souls 2, you don't.
Really?
You don't get shit. You're barehanded.
Okay, yeah, I don't recall.
You punch things. Maybe I just played that way. I'm pretty sure you don't get anything in DS2 until you find weapons.
I think
like you start
most
with
the other Dark Souls games, you get a club and a shield.
Yeah, in Dark Souls 1, you got a club and a shield, but I don't remember in Dark Souls 2. Because like, you spawn with your weapons in Dark Souls 2.
Yeah.
So
it's been a while since I've played
in Dark
Souls
1. In Dark Souls 1, you would everybody spawns naked, and you would find them later on.
Right.
So Deprived, because why not?
Yeah.
Burial Gift. What's this? Seven Soul used to acquire lame. Burial item for good fortune after death.
Gives you
no.
luck.
Young White Branch, perhaps an offering of peace, can be used to blend into environment. No way. Are these like the turn into a barrel things?
Yeah.
Those are my favorite.
That's online play.
Yeah, but that's so good.
Online.
Material
yeah.
used to upgrade fire weapons. Black Firebomb. Black Firebombs usually come in the most handy for fucking up bosses.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to go with that. Let's see. I don't really...
No, it's so hard to tell if any of these things are going to be worth anything anyway.
Oh, you know what? Actually, like the facial rendering doesn't look too bad.
Yeah. They kind of start you with weird-looking faces a little bit, but...
Oh, God.
Yeah. I know. I went through it a bit, and I was like, ooh.
Oh, God!
Who looks like this? Yeah,
he's like, could you please get that flashlight out of my eyes?
His
like,
eyes are like really close together and
small. He's like, God damn, I haven't slept in 3 years. Oh, this guy's nice and happy.
He's orange.
Yeah.
It's Donald Trump's son.
Oh! Oh, God!
The last one is really weird, too. He's just like...
Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
This White is a vampire.
Skin. Yeah.
I like this guy.
Okay.
I'm going to go with this guy.
Let's just try to make the ugliest character we can.
Okay. Race preset? No. Build? All right.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I like doing slim because I find that any fat clothing looks better on the slim body because the clothing physically changes size too.
Mm-hmm.
And very slim looks kind of too much in this. So I'll go slim. I'll go as a little skinny fast fuck. Parents. Okay. Age, voice.
You hit square. Yeah.
They all sound the same.
Yeah.
Okay.
Slightly younger.
Good to know.
And older.
Musculature. Oh yeah. Get him ripped.
Muscular.
He's a ripped scrawny guy. Wait. Let's make Pierce Brosnan. Let's go back. Build. No. Yeah. Build. That's too much. Standard. Yeah. Was it like burly upper body?
Man, it's been a while since I've seen Pierce Brosnan without his shirt on.
Yeah, he's not exactly.
I know
in
you
the
stare at
condition.
It all the time, so.
There, let's make Pierce Brosnan. stop. Pierce? Bad Keenan. Bad.
Okay, build detail.
Physique, body hair, build detail, head.
Just you can hit, says to like change by 10, R1.
How do I zoom into the head? Oh. Oh, I see.
So R1 will change it by 10. So let's go all the way up or all the way down. Well, you don't really want to mess around with the body detail if you have it already set to what you want it at, right? It's just going to make your
character. I'm going to perfect it a little bit.
Okay.
You fucking problem with that?
No.
I thought this was my character, Claire. I know we're playing together, but you told me it was my character.
He's going to be covered in armor, and you're not going to see him much anyway.
You make a good point. Base skin color.
You'll be staring at the back of his head most of the game, unless he's swinging the camera around and get it like all up in his grundle and shit.
Face detail. Can we fix that nose?
Yeah.
Features.
Parent age? Let's make him super aged.
But I made him a young character.
So? Will he get like wrinklier and shit? And his
he's
face
gonna look wrinkly
droop?
As soon as you become undead or whatever.
Don't go undead in here. You only become unembered.
What is it? Doesn't change your appearance?
You're either on fire or you're not on fire.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Facial aesthetic. Can we get a really ripped old guy? Can we make Master Roshi? Oh, God! What did I do? I wasn't looking. I was watching the thing go up. And when I looked back, he was a frog.
Why'd he turn green?
Oh, my God! That was a feminine face? What?
I'm scared. The Japanese have a weird idea of what.
Oh my God!
Faces
are
look
women
like.
Green in Japan? The fuck! Form emphasis.
You be strong or weak. Ooh, his face is sucking in.
What was it that? Matt, when he would do just everything all the way to the right.
Yeah. Yeah, make the ugliest character.
Oh God!
Maxing everything out as wide. And
oh
as
God!
Yeah, it looks real good.
What if you ran into this guy in like the street?
I would have nightmares for the rest of my life, knowing that someone out there is walking around with that face.
And I want a super skinny nose.
Yeah, it looks funnier that way.
Yeah, what's this?
Oh, shit.
Oh, there we go. Gotta get it poking out.
Oh, my
nose
God.
Nose bridge width.
Oh, my God.
We want a thin nose.
I'm in tears laughing so hard.
Wait. No. Shay, save that. Okay. Whew.
Oh, my God.
What else? Eyes. Eye position.
Oh, shit.
No, it looks better out.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Eye size.
I'm Laura. This guy can see everything. Whoa. Oh, it's the best.
Oh, my God. Nostrils. Oh, where? Width.
I started doing that in Bloodborne. I've just been making, like, ugly characters. Because I've been doing speedruns of Bloodborne. Eventually we'll do a let's play of Bloodborne. Keenan hasn't played it. I've been doing speedruns. So Keenan's going to be doing a solo playthrough of that. And then eventually I'd like to do a speedrun of it. And we'll upload that to the channel probably. I've managed to get my time at like 2 hours and 45 minutes so far to beat the game. So I'm trying to get that under 2 hours. Wow, this is a work of art.
Yeah, listen, I'm having a lot of fun just staring at it.
We're going to have like a whole episode of just character creators.
Oh God, he got angry. He was like, don't you put that to slight, I want it deep. Oh, there we go, that's better. Oh God, look at his mouth. he can eat an entire apple in one bite.
I don't know what about you, but that's one good-looking guy.
Oh my God, I'd fuck him so hard. Lips, oh yeah.
I'd grab him by the pussy.
Can we make him sad?
He looks better with a happy face.
Yeah.
I'm here to be the unkindled one.
I'm here to save the universe.
I'm here to save Lothric. I'm gonna rekindle the flame. Wow.
I like concave better. Because then he looks like he's like... yeah. Like someone zipped his lip shut.
This is the best.
Oh my god, wait.
Oh, I have so many good ideas.
Oh my god, can we make his chin longer than his nose?
Oh, probably. I made a character in Bloodborne who had like this huge chin and like this really long ass nose.
Oh god, it's so good. Okay. Chin width.
You want, shit wide.
I want a narrow chin. Okay. I want him to have like a diamond cut out of his face. So like his nose is one top, the chin's the other, and his cheeks.
Yeah.
There we go.
Excellent.
That's one handsome dude.
Perfect.
Wait, not just yet. What else can we do? Why do his eyes change for jaw? Oh god, what did I do?
It looks great.
Okay. I'm gonna stop it there. I'm gonna find hair. What, no, we don't, that's right.
Yeah, slime green.
Perfect.
Hair. Top of the morning to you, laddies, I'm Skeptic Guy.
Skeptic Guy? Oh, God, it's perfect. Let's see.
It looks like Jughead.
What's the, oh, whoa.
Those are the lady hairs.
Perfect. Let's give him lady hair. Yes. Done.
Wow, give him like the biggest like unibrow or something. Big hairy eyebrows. There's the unibrow right there. Oh,
Matilda, you are coming along tonight. We gotta change the name. Beard.
But the beard will cover that glorious chin.
That's true. Wait. He's like, I ate crayons for breakfast.
Maybe give him a mustache or something. See how those look. Looks like he just has green lips.
Yeah. You know what? You're right. We'll go nothing. We gotta look at those gorgeous lips.
Yeah.
Eyelashes?
Yeah. You can change eyelashes and shit.
Let's make him the prettiest guy ever. Make my eyelashes green. Can you get your eyelashes tinted? Is that a thing?
I'm sure.
Pupils. Oh, color. Let's see.
You could do left one and the right one different colors. Just all pupil.
I have no soul.
I'm going to be scarred for life.
Okay. All right. Color. What are we thinking? Green.
Let's give him, like, one pink eye and, like, I don't know, whatever color you want to do the other eye.
Okay. One green eye? What'd you say, pink eye?
Pink, yeah.
Okay.
More red. Yeah, oh, yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's good. It looks like he has a pink eye.
How's that? Too much?
That's perfect. No, that's good.
Okay.
I like it.
Left.
You're
beautiful.
So good at creating characters, Keenan.
Can I just have it like as black as hell as possible?
Sure.
Doesn't seem to be doing much.
Doesn't look like it. What? Oh, it's just changing the pupil. Okay. One
yellow.
These
aren't even the pupils. These are the irises.
Yeah. This is Japan's weird.
Japan forgot how life works.
Yeah.
Japan there we go.
Forgot what body parts are.
Blue and pink, turquoise and pink eyes.
Excellent.
Okay.
Give him a tattoo.
Yeah. What do we got?
Oh, there's all kinds of shit. It all appears on the forehead, which is
well. That's perfect because we've got like a nice frame right now with the eyebrows. So,
scroll down.
What? Wait, what is this? Is this like a dead person in a bathtub?
It looks like it.
And like they look way cooler in the thumbnail than they do on the character.
Yeah, I know. I created my character yesterday. The ones that have like just the words on them, like they don't even show up. Like, what?
Just, okay, I'm gonna go with this.
Praise the sun!
How do you make orange?
Red and green? Yeah. I know, the color wheel.
Perfect. Okay.
Did you want to actually change his name?
Save to favorites. Perfect. Oh, God. I forgot he was like... I forgot we gave him the Pierce Brosnan body.
He's like,
hairy,
face.
Okay. How do you spell Matilda?
M-A-T-I-L-D-A?
I don't think so.
Whatever.
Matilda.
We know what it is.
Matilda.
Sure.
Okay.
Perfect.
Here we go. Okay, what do I do? This?
Yeah.
Woo! We're doing it!
We're in there.
Updating save data. Woo!
Fingers all up in there.
Heck yeah. Excuse me while I take a sip of this.
You're doing so much cocaine.
Gotta stay high energy for the show, man. It's all for the fans.
Yeah. You think this shit just writes itself?
No, I need kilograms and kilograms of cocaine.
Need pounds of that shit.
Am I gonna wake up in a grave?
Of course, this is Dark Souls.
You don't wake up in a grave in any of the other ones, you wake up in prison.
Oh yeah, that's
in
right.
One, and in two, you...
Wake up in the things...
Just looks. A field, yeah.
It's been a while since
this
I played
one's
those.
Cool, you just crawl out of a grave, and you're like, shit.
Yeah. Oh man, it's so ashy. So much ash!
Would you like a massage?
My name is Matilda.
I'll be your masseuse this evening.
We're all right. In there.
All right, Matilda, let's do it. Oh, God.
Cemetery of assholes.
Oh, God.
It's such a handsome man.
There's the thumbnail.
Just all of that. Beautiful.
Can we get it closer to the camera? I just want to...
Yeah, you can.
That's too close.
I'm scared.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, so.
Whee!
Like I said, I've played the first half, so I know.
We're not online, so I know none of these messages are worth anything.
No, it's all just basic. R2 does your heavy attack, R1 does your light attack, circle is run.
Oh, yeah, one hit enemies, that's right. We're in the beginning. Mm-hmm.
There's just an item down there, you just want to go grab that.
Whee! Don't tell me anything except everything that you know, which isn't much.
This is just the tutorial area,
yeah.
So.
Oh, it's a soul. Yeah. Soul of a deserted corpse, that's a new one.
Yeah, there's some new items in here.
But it's literally just the old item
yeah.
with a new name
yeah.
and a different soul-giving property. Good morning, sleepyhead. Good
Rise
night.
And shine!
Rise and die!
So there's a matter of different ways you can go here.
Hey, buddy, you look like your back's itchy. Oh, God, I did get him. I was like, wow, that first hit... I thought the first hit was weak.
You go up those stairs, and there'll be a guy up there that they want to show the parry.
He'll be like, would you like a pamphlet?
To your right, yeah. They want you to do the parrying here, but you can beat the shit out of them.
I fucked up.
I sure did.
Can you not be blocking to parry?
No, you have to block the parry.
Oh, this is not a parry shield.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's weird. Alright, make me waste an Estus, because you told me I had to parry, and I don't have a parry shield.
Well, they want you to
parry
it.
What is that?
It looks like a charge attack or something.
Bitch. I like it. It's very useless, but it looks cool.
Yeah. So, there's just a couple of guys down there. If you keep heading down that way, there's a big...
oh, God!
There's a crystal lizard there, a big one. But you want to get to the bonfire first.
Are you sure?
Well, if you want to take on the lizard, it's up to you.
Is there a bonfire right up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
I took on the lizard just first try because I was like, let's see if I can do it.
Wow.
Yeah, it looks nice, right?
It looks nice, but these 30 frames.
It could look better on a PC, I admit, but we don't have the money to do that shit, and
not
I have
yet.
It on this, so.
Here we go.
Mike that fire!
Bonfire hype!
The shit is lit, yo!
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah, there's just some measly enemy, so if you want to go take on.
Yeah, I want to go see what that lizard's got to offer. I want to take my time with this.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is this way.
Down there. Yeah.
Man, they make that look like a drop off.
I know, I was
holy
like,
crap.
Like,
am I supposed to be going this way?
Coming.
So two guys, this guy's faster. Why did I charge up my lunge shot? I like that their panic animation is the exact same as Dark Souls 1, I believe.
Yeah. Well, it's the same engine and everything. It's like,
do I have to fight him in the water?
No.
Oh, good. That would suck right away if I got to fight while being slow.
He's up here in this big open area. There he is.
Will I get that item before I die?
He comes at you right away.
Okay.
He's like, warg, and then he rolls towards you like,
okay.
And just circle strafe the shit out of him. That's all I did.
Why does it unlocks?
Yeah, I noticed that too. like the fucking...
Oh god, that was strong.
Yeah, the lock-on is kind of weird on this one. Like, as soon as you roll past it, I'm locks on. I don't know why. I don't know if that's a feature you can change. Maybe in the settings there's something that changes that.
I can't see. I'm scared.
Scared.
Stop. Oh, I don't like that.
He made crystals.
Pretty. Oh, that was cool. He walks through them and they all get... Fuck, through my shield. I'm out of here. What do you mean you did this first try?
First try?
Screw this.
I did it first try, dude.
So, what the hell is she exploding behind me? I'm so done.
He's probably Sonic the Hedgehogging after you. I just circle strafed around him.
I tried.
Well, if you beat
my hands are so sweaty right now and I just got here.
She's already freaking out.
I didn't turn on a timer. Uh-oh.
It's okay.
We'll just go until it feels good.
This is probably... We're gonna
cut it up.
We're going to do longer episodes for sure for this.
We do pretty long episodes. I think half an hour is fine if we split it.
Yeah.
We'll just have a lot.
We will find out if someone could sit through watching us for a full hour.
To anyone who doesn't know, I don't know if we've addressed it or not. I think we did with Borderlands, but we have a cable that we use to plug into the PlayStation 3 for Batman Arkham Origins, and it broke mysteriously. Because we're like the only people that use it, and we always package it away as soon as we're done with it.
Weird things happen in this house.
So, we can't record Arkham Origins for a bit until we get a new component cable.
Yeah, our HDMI splitter that takes the encryption off the PlayStation 3, which is bullshit.
Yeah. Fortunately, they fixed that with this.
Yeah, they have the option to either turn the encryption on or off, which is the weirdest thing. Like, why would you just not have it on there?
Yeah, the lock-on distance is way shorter.
Mm-hmm. And it unlocks on things.
Yeah, because you get outside of the vision cone, but like, it's weird. Oh, my throat. This was a great time to start a Let's Play. Okay, I'm sorry. Man.
Sir. Have you heard of our Lord and Savior?
The Son?
The Son. Praise the Son.
This isn't going well.
You are doing pretty shit at this.
Shut up. It's been a while. I've been playing Starbound a lot. Yeah. It's very different from this. It's very quaint, but it's very different.
I thought you were the Souls Man. You could,
I am the Souls Man. You jump.
Do you know how to jump in this game?
Yeah. It's the same as Dark Souls 2.
Is it?
Yeah.
What is it?
Stick?
Yeah.
I didn't make it.
You didn't. There's a drop attack there, so there's a guy just below you, and just drop attack him.
Whee! Oh, it almost didn't do it.
It takes a second.
It does.
Like, before you reach the ground.
There are a couple things that are quite different in terms of timing for the mechanics.
So the boss is through there.
Okay. I am familiar with him. Can I get back up to... Whoa! Whoa.
Man, my butthole is...
Clenched up real tight.
Yeah. I could crush diamonds with it. Right there. Yeah, you can get back out there. I found the way to do it is to jump off, like, at the corner there. So you land on that... No, so you land on that corner right there, so you jump off right there and then land on that corner.
Okay, okay. I'm glad everyone watching could see what Core's hand gestures were.
Yeah. I pointed at the screen and I told him to do.
Yep, it worked perfectly.
Yeah.
He said there and that and I did it and now I'm gonna die to this boss.
Well, there's some more stuff down. If you look over the ledge there and look down.
That is a drop?
Yeah, that's a safe drop. There's a guy right below you there. There's two of them.
How did I not notice that guy?
Because he's below a cliff. You don't really see him. And they're wearing dark clothing, and they kind of look like they're in the shadows.
I like that the drop attack auto-aim. That has been necessary for a long time.
Knock those fucking ragdoll those guys off the fucking cliff.
Oh, shit. Ragdoll's back.
See ya!
All right. I'm going to go rest at the bonfire. Yeah. And then I'm going to take on this thing.
You can just run to the boss. You know,
yeah.
Deal with these little fucking
that's
guys.
That goes against everything that I do in my personal playthroughs because, man, I just love that you gotta kill everything before you get there. Yeah. Shoot him in you! Thank you, GPS. Please turn left. Bonfire in 500 meters. Yes.
Turn around, dumbass.
Boss is pursuing you tightly. Clench butthole.
So I'm not gonna say anything about the boss. I'm just gonna let you go in and try and.
I have done this boss fight.
Oh, okay.
I have at Matt's house.
Okay.
He had it for all of like a week, and then he couldn't beat this himself, so he rage quit and wrote off Dark Souls as a shitty series. And I slapped him to get your shit together.
No shit.
Oh, good. They don't chase you.
No. They're like, you know, he's going in there.
I do know what those tendrils on his back are.
Yeah. We have watched Let's Plays of this and shit. Yeah, you can hit him before he gets up. Quacky wacky.
He's really tall.
Yeah, he is. But he hasn't got a face as pretty as yours.
Oh, good!
Look out! He's got some backswing on him.
God, he sure does. This is a good first fight already.
Yeah. He's pretty easy once you figure out his powers.
Stop saying things are easy! I'm also the deprived right now, so I've got like no stats.
Yeah. Well, you got like 10 of everything.
That's true. I did not survive that. I have luck firebombs.
Yeah, you do. Do you have them equipped? I don't think you have them equipped.
You mean those things that I just equipped?
Oh, okay, never mind then.
Oh, God.
I will shut up.
I'm not going to waste them because I'm probably going to die and I'll use them next time.
Yeah.
Because this isn't going well. the animations, okay, for his... Oh, God, oh, he's doing it. Does he have damage boost? Is he going to do a sweep? I'm confused.
No, he grows big up first, and then he starts doing his, like, get the fuck away. When he jumps up in the air, roll back, and then he, like, does a ground pound down.
Oh, God, I'm so sweaty right now.
Yeah. My heart was pounding out of my chest when I did this. I was like, oh, shit, I'm scared.
Yeah! First try.
First try.
Get it. First try. Have we rep Braille Skate before on the channel?
No, we haven't. We just started recently watching Braille Skate.
Braille Skateboarding is a great channel. Neither of us skateboard. But
I've always appreciated people that have the talent to skateboard and do tricks.
And know how to fall without dying.
Yeah, without breaking their bones and shit.
Is there anything here?
I didn't see anything. Okay. I walked around pretty.
Did I light this?
Yeah.
Yes, I did. I'm going to rest because I don't have any astuce. And I didn't use my firebombs and I first tried them.
Save those for a much more difficult boss later on.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet you they'll be good against the tree guy. I've watched Let's Plays, but I don't remember much, and I, like, remember watching a lot of preliminary footage.
Yeah.
But most of it has left my mind.
Yeah, it's been almost a year. Almost a year since this game came out, so it's kind of hard to remember, because those Let's Plays were almost a year ago now.
So we're only bringing you this lovely footage 8 months late, but listen, we're working with what we got. Yeah. That is optional item territory.
Yeah, there's some shit laying around. There's some shit in shit. Get fucked! Kick him off the cliff.
You know it. You fucking know it. Oh, I like the animation for it, too. See, they added little, just like, that was like a short frame animation, and it was all we needed, instead of the janky kick them off and they just kind of fall.
So you see, like, these little embers that are coming off your character?
Yes.
That's, like, your humanity thing, so that means that you're...
So it's good when I'm on fire.
Yeah.
I want to be on fire.
You want to be on fire.
And if I'm not on fire, I am doing bad.
Is on fire.
Do they have, the mechanics when you die, like, will my health bar be shorter?
Didn't notice in mine, but I wasn't really paying attention to my health bar. I was kind of looking at how pretty everything looks on the screen.
Yeah, like, the lighting is what's really, like...
And then when my character died, I was like, did my health bar get smaller? I'm like, I don't know. I was just kind of staring at all the scenery.
Did I go the wrong way?
Nope.
This is like the same setup as the beginning area.
Yeah, this is. We did a quick little test before we actually played this character, so Keenan kind of knows the area already. But you came down the other way, so this is going up to the fire.
Oh, that's right.
That's where the two guys.
Fought the two guys, and then I got.
Yeah, there's the archer. The archer and the guy with the spear. Oh, what an ass!
No, what ass? I don't see anybody here. I don't see. Oh God. The ragdoll super slight.
yeah,
I won't waste time with that.
Firelink is through the archway to your left.
But what's up to my right?
There's a dog over there.
Oh, okay. To the bonfire!
Might as well light the bonfire and then explore the area.
Good God, I hope I survive.
Put that sword in there.
Where did I get this from?
You pulled it out of the guy's chest.
Oh, that sword. Okay. I just, like, pulled it out of my butt, though. Was it always on my back? What happened?
You have adventurer pockets.
That's true. Hi, lady. thank you. Oh my god. Oh, you're so, so nice. You'll see my name on the guest list. I'm Matilda. Harbinger of War of Death.
People look at my face and die. Pretty much the same basic stuff they tell you in every Salus game.
Bearer seek seek last.
Just about.
Okay, what do we want to do? We didn't discuss this. No, it's not. We got to work this together. You know the game. I know the game. The series, rather.
For me, it's always endurance first, because you want more stamina.
I like the HPs as well.
Yeah.
The HPs and the stams. Yeah. I guess until we figure out what type of playthrough we're going to do.
Well, you want to spend the souls that you got.
Wait, did it not? Oh, I see what's going on. My souls are going red. I thought it meant I had no more levels. Okay.
Yeah.
So... strength, I guess?
Sure.
A little more damage?
Yeah.
Alright, that looks good. How do I get out of here? Thank you, bye-bye, okay, bye-bye.
You have 777 now, souls. I know there's... Lucky number.
I know there's an African-American smith somewhere around here. hello. Who are you?
She's the Fire Maiden.
Thanks. I'm a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I have lots of these little things.
She sells you shit and shit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she's your item shop, and there's Andre. Good old Andre.
Hello, blah, blah, blah. I smith weapons.
I'm Smith. Andre Smith is my name. So there's
Wow, this place looks cool.
Yeah, it's huge.
Fuck, look at this.
I played this for a little bit last night, and I just kind of wandered around Firelink going, where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Yeah, jeez. All right, gonna do one of these. Get my HPs back.
So there's some NPCs that you can talk to if you want. There's a guy sitting there. I think.
Do we know if they're integral to the story yet? Oh, no. I got a emote. Oh, and then now you don't have to hit learn gesture on people. They just give them to you if you have it. Like that always seemed pointless to me.
Yeah.
You talk to a new person, they have a gesture, and you have to.
Nothing down there. It's just leads back around to.
Oh, okay.
So go up there. You can read these shrines if you want.
Oh, I thought it was going to be like Dark Souls 2, where it's like 7 trillion people have died playing this game.
I haven't seen anything like that.
Get fucked. Thank you.
So there's a guy sitting in the throne to your left there. A little guy sitting there. You can talk to him.
Hello. I wish I had binoculars right now.
Yeah,
I
want to get there probably is an item like that. I just haven't found it yet. But he's
God. Look at how happy I am.
He was the last unkindled one. You'll find out if you talk to him.
Okay.
Yeah.
So he completed the task or did not?
Yeah, he did.
So what? Okay. And he's just like, it's hilarious. You have to do what I just did.
Well, it was a while when he did his, but that's the thing about Dark Souls, right? The flame.
It keeps going. It's an endless cycle.
And then someone has to come in and it goes big or goes out again. Mm. And it just keeps. It's an unending cycle of bullshit.
Okay. And fall damage is real in this game from what I can see?
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
I love...
So, if you want to go to the next area, you have to sit at the bonfire and travel.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whee!
I found that out after wandering around here forever, going, I don't know where I was supposed to go. The wall of... The
wall. High wall of Lotharic?
Yeah.
Okay.
The high wall of...
Thanks, Rick.
Morty.
I need to shove this ember deep in your ass, Morty.
You're worthless unkindled one, Morty.
Oh, jeez, Rick.
Oh, I'm dead as fuck, Rick.
That fucking goop dragon came out of that warrior. What the hell? Oh, yeah, that's Glip Glorp. He's my dude.
Yeah. Good old Glip Glorp. Him and I got wasted and did some space drugs.
I woke up with 40 schlops in my bed.
So now you're officially as far as I've gotten in the game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, this is as far as I've gotten so far.
Oh, okay. I thought you got... Okay.
No. I was, like I said, I wandered around.
Can I have that?
Apparently not.
All right. Can I have these candles?
No.
Are they scented? Is that lilac?
They smell like undead ones.
God, look at my rippling shoulder muscles. Oh, I'm so hot. And then it's
door
like,
was so heavy.
And it's like, ah! Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Is this like Dark Souls 1? Like, these are all places
I'm
I can
sure,
go?
Sure, yeah.
Or Bloodborne 2?
It must be, yeah.
Because Dark Souls 2 was bullshit in that regard.
Yeah, you'd be like, hey, that looks cool, and then you never got to it.
Well, you could go to some places, but it was just like, all the cool... It was weird. They had, like...
very specific paths.
Oh, it fixed itself when I put the camera off it, but that was like flipping over the grass. Welcome back to Dark Souls. Janky Jank McJankerson. RNG Hell.
Yeah.
Are those...
I don't know. This is as far... Oh, there's a bonfire there. I'm assuming it's safe.
Oh. Wait. That didn't... Okay. That was really close to the other bonfire.
Well, you teleported here. Remember?
Yeah, but there were, I didn't teleport to a bonfire. I just teleported to a location. No, you teleported to
that room, yeah.
What? That's a... What? Why did I... What?
I don't know. This game is very strange.
Wait. It's been a while. Fuck your furniture!
Rolling. There's probably something there.
I think they're...
Nope. Nothing.
Great.
It's nothing.
Just a little fuck you from the developers. Yeah. Oh, hello.
I saw you.
Are you here to ambush me? You naughty bitch.
Is that totally a thing in these games? It totally is.
Chainmail looks good on them. Mm-hmm. I am impressed. I'm thoroughly impressed. Yeah, I'm just so happy to be here right now.
Playing the DS3s. I hear dogs. Oh, there he is. Hey, poppers. Bubby. Oh, where's your fur?
Goodbye.
I guess that's a safe drop, because he landed on something.
Oh, God. The dog alerted this guy. He doesn't look as easy as... Whoa! I did a jump attack! Get fucked! Dog's back! Oh, God! Oh, God! No! Stop locking on! No, I die!
Well...
Well, Core's turn.
Here's the first trade-off.
Oh, God. So you haven't done that yet? You haven't had that fortunate
That's all new
interaction?
Stuff to me.
Oh, my God. That skeleton. That, as soon as I saw him walking up, when I saw he had like the burly skeleton chest,
he
I was
came
like,
at you
okay.
Quick, too.
He knew what he wanted.
I'm coming to get you.
He had his goals set.
I'm coming back.
Squad goals.
I'm coming back, man.
Good. Oh, he was sleeping originally. My throat's getting terrible.
Stop screaming like a little bitch.
Get your sals. Me?
Yeah.
No, you gotta get that dog quick. I know that the dudes praying to the trees will not attack you unless you attack them. Nice.
Fuck all that right. Dog.
No, peek your head over the edge so that skeleton bitch comes after you. Where so you can deal with him by yourself.
Where?
I don't know, but don't leave your back unwatched for too long. That's a... Where did he... Maybe the dog alerted him. Okay, continue as normal.
Weird.
So I fucked up? Oh, no, turn around. Look at the end of that bridge.
Okay.
He's just on his route. Okay, good. We got the dog first.
The stairs.
You're getting much luckier than I did. He's like, no!
Fuck this dog.
That was my wife in that tree. God, you smack it far, too.
I know, that's what I'm
saying. It really looks like you're just beating the shit out of it.
Yeah.
So go say hi to that dude. There you go. He's got a lot of the vigors.
He sure does. He's a healthy skeleton, man.
Nah, Skeletor.
Okay, so now I don't know what's gonna happen next.
Great. Let's march
find
forward
out.
Blindly. Actually, you know what? I think I can guess. Whoa, that's the guy.
Oh,
you got an itchy butt? Let me get that for you.
Let me stick this club up your ass. Let's go clubbing. Good boy.
Oh, he died right on top of his buddy there. Like,
what a nice cuddle puddle they got going on.
Wait,
there.
Before you progress.
Yes.
I think this is a good break point. I feel like we might have been recording for about half an hour.
Okay.
I gotta drop a huge deuce.
Sounds good.
So, thanks for watching, everybody.
Thanks for watching.
We will be immediately back. Well, we will. You'll have to wait a bit. But we are gonna be playing the crap out of this. I'm so stoked.
Oh, yeah.
So we'll see you then.
I love you.